Can I help you? We're not taking in anyone new, and the doors are all locked.
Hi there. We're not looking to cause any trouble.
Trouble is all there is on Kadara. We just want to be left alone and... Wait. I don't believe it. You look like a Pathfinder.
I take it no other Pathfinders have strayed this far?
I wish. Oh, it's good to see you. Just knowing the Initiative's still out there, making it work, that means a lot.
Looks like you've got a good thing going here.
We're refugees hiding on a world of exiles. We got kicked out of the Nexus, swept away in the uprising. We weren't looking to take sides or anything. We just wanted to eat. Then we found this place. Remote. Sheltered from the crazies in the Badlands. And the bedrock here filters the water. If you can spare the time, we could use your help. Speak to the others, and they'll fill you in. I'll unlock the doors.
So it's true. Pathfinders do exist. I'd offer you something to eat, but I'm afraid our food supply is tight. Waiting for these to ripen.
It's okay. We're fine. I'm surprised you managed to grow anything here.
A unique quirk of the bedrock in this area filters the water. That and a supply of UV lights. When we were exiled from the Nexus, I grabbed a crate.
That was some quick thinking.
Small details can save the day. I knew if we were going to be stranded in Helios, food would be hard to grow. We're the lucky ones. I feel sorry for the poor souls in the Badlands. A pang of guilt whenever I eat. Why don't you take a few of these UV lights with you? Maybe others can grow food too. Anything to help this miserable hellhole.
Oh, hi there.
Something wrong?
It's just hard. Exiled from the Nexus. My mother's still back there. I never said goodbye. Have things gotten any better?
Better than it was. It'll take time, but life might actually get back to normal.
Oh, that's good to hear. I just wish I could talk to my mom. I've been trying to reach her, but our equipment's broken. Not sure it would matter. The Nexus is so far away.
Never know. I could take a look.
Would you? That would mean the world.
Is he okay?
No, running a fever. Something weird bit him and he's got an infection. Usually remedies don't work on the venom.
Don't give up. There might still be hope.
Unless you can conjure up some sort of antibiotic out of thin air, I don't know.
Thank you.
The communications junction is out of alignment. With an adjustment, a signal could reach the Nexus.
There. Let's go see if that did the trick.
Underground, maybe?
Hopefully there's a way down. But we're gonna need a really big drill. Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
I appreciate the assistance, but you need to leave.
I won't poke anything I'm not supposed to. I promise.
This isn't Ryder's first one.
How is that possible?
It'll be easier to show you.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. I think that's enough. Hey, I'm getting better at this.
Nice work.
This area could be viable for an initiative outpost pathfinder. However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
Don't forget Sloane and how she hates the initiative.
What about the charlatan? The collective's gaining power.
We do not know the charlatan's.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Thank you.
fresh batch of Kadara's info. What'll it be?
Bottle of your hardest stuff.
This is for Superintendent Cash.
Make it 6.
For a stroll, huh?
Don't mind our friend here. He's, just tired. Needed a little nap is all. Be good as new.
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information. Pathfinder, this is the murder site Mr. Vidal asked you to investigate. Pathfinder, Ben Terev claimed he buried
Reyes,
the cat transponder near this location.
Great. I've got intel on our dead guy. Krogan Male. Went by the name of Ziar. His frontal plate was pried off before he was shot to death.
They wanted him to suffer.
Nice to see sadism is alive and well.
Do your scanning thing. Look for anything that might lead us to the killer.
these footprints are distinctly Angaran.
I count at least three attackers. The tracks make it look like an ambush.
Fits the Rokar profile. It's a start.
Angaran blood. Matches your Rokar theory, Reyes.
DNA cannot identify political affiliations.
Keep scanning. We need hard evidence.
A knife. Killer must have dropped it during the getaway. Something's carved into the blade.
It's Shalash, the Angaran trade language. A home filled with strangers becomes a prison.
Sounds pretty Rokar.
This inscription, along with the DNA and footprints, supports the theory proposed by Mr. Vidal, Pathfinder.
Let's pay our local Rokar a visit.
You know where they are?
I wasn't sitting on my ass this whole time. I'm looking at the place right now.
Send me the coordinates. These murders stop today.
Welcome to Caribdis Point. Name's Malix. You looking for a place to hole up? Got some open beds. Food and clean water cost extra.
Take it you don't have any private rooms?
I could put up a sheet.
I'll pass.
Suit yourself.
One of your neighbors was murdered.
ZR's dead?
Very. Know anything that could help me track his killer?
No. ZR had a habit of shooting anyone who got close to his lawn. Still, grumpy bastard had his uses. People think twice about robbing you when there's a Krogan next door.
You get a lot of business out here?
Our establishment might not look like much. But spend a few nights in the Badlands, and we're practically hotel azure. Clean beds, warm grub, and the only place for miles with properly filtered water. Serious amenities on Kadara.
I better get going.
See you around.
Found it.
That's a mess.
The transponder's power source is drained.
So let's juice it up. Turn it on, then Gil can work his magic.
Once complete, this should provide us with the Archon's location, and in turn, Meridian's.
See? We're halfway there already.
Loving the positivity.